Krillman tied his a dog in his backyard and what happens next? This is one monster on Earth. Meet Howard D. Tinnell, a 39-year-old monster who kept his dog tied in his backyard until it passed away from starvation. Tinnell's neighbors were shocked to see the poor dog's lifeless body in his yard and immediately alerted the local authorities. Of course, when the authorities arrived, they were heartbroken because they could do nothing to save the poor pooch. The authorities claimed that there was no food or water anywhere close to the dog. The poor dog had no shelter either and was forced to sleep under the open sky, no matter what the weather. The worst part is that for the past 2 weeks the temperatures were below 20 degrees, which is extremely difficult for a dog to handle. The UK Medical Center is determined to conduct an extensive investigation to learn the cause of the dog's death. Let's hope that the poor dog gets justice. Share away, people.